Let's watch him transition, like Ambermatic should, on a cold, bright, sunny day. They were just brought outside from a warm, dark, inside environment. We're in bright, full sunshine. The temperature is 29 to 30 degrees, and you're getting a real-time demonstration. Not time lapse. As manufactured, as intended, a 20-year-old vintage aviator Ray-Ban by Bausch Lomb with the Ambermatic lens, general style with the leather wrap. Very beautiful and unique pair of sunglasses. In near mint condition. Thanks for taking a look.